Alright, what's up guys, it's SkylerSkrillz here, and today I'm going to bring you a little unboxing of the PSFreak CQCs. Just ordered them on Tuesday, they got here relatively fast. I've ordered FPSFreaks before, I just never did an unboxing for the first pair, which, I'm going to go ahead and hit you with one now. So, let's go ahead and get into this. Alright, now here you have the FPSFreak CQCs. These are the signature ones, which they're green. No real big difference, actually. Give me 1 second. I'll grab my controller and I'll show you what the original ones look like. There you go. Right there. The only problem that you have with them that makes you have to order more than one pair, because this is my third set, is that the little adhesive that holds this on likes to come, just of constant use, comes undone. I'll show you what happens when that happens. It's like, gets like this, so you can pull this off, and, it's not good. So then you have to order new ones, which, I guess they have to make money somehow. Because they're relatively cheap. The signature ones are only 10 bucks. They're on sale right now. You can use Obey's code, optics code, they have a bunch of discount codes. They're only like a dollar, but I made a point to somebody, it's a pack of gum. I want that pack of gum. Anyway, this is just the stuff that comes with it. It comes shipped in this, it comes with a sticker, and then your shipping information. Why do you need that? Go ahead and apply these on here, give you one more last look on them. If it'll focus, you'll see that it says KontrolFreek. It says KF on it. Which KontrolFreek, and we're gonna go ahead and apply it on there. The easiest way is just put your controller down, and I'll grab the other one and show you. It has three little feet, and from the three little feet, you just grab the corners, push down. Anyway, guys, it's been SkylerSkrillz, and I'm waiting on my Gamma. I may do another unboxing on that because I got the variety pack this time, and a poster that I ordered that I'll probably just put up on my social media websites like Twitter, Instagram, and whatever. And anyway, guys, this has been SkylerSkrillz, and peace out.